Not really. I can do this, and that's about it.
Can you just try and put that in front of the camera a little bit?
Yeah, not many people can do it, so that's about it.
Yeah, disgusting.
So when you're on the pitch, just play like it's your last ever game. You know, you're not going to play again. So then you're always going to be trying to enjoy it and try and do your best. I haven't really got a favourite film. I don't know, I've watched a lot. But at the moment, Straight Outta Compton was a good film. So I'd probably have to say that. It'd probably have to be Pep Guardiola. You know, obviously he's an amazing manager. What he's done for Barca, I don't know, a few years ago, and obviously training Messi and all those kind of players, you could obviously tell me a lot of things to work on and help me get better. Probably have to be footballers like Messi, Ronaldinho. Obviously, there's the idols growing up, so it's just good to be with them. Probably Cristiano Ronaldo as well.